change people the world.
Meet Alice. She's a curious young girl with a great imagination. Occasionally, Alice peeks into the book her sister is reading, but she finds no interest in a book with no interest in it.
That book sure looks boring. Have you heard of Wonderland? It sounds magical. I'm going to find it.
Ah, yes. The snake sure can look pretty neat, so you don't get hurt searching for a little Wonderland.
Time for bed, Alice.
Discover that Wonderland is nothing like she expected.
It's a land full of singing flowers, kings and queens, and even Cheshire Cats like me.
She means us, but I? Meaning we? Come in later, but first.
Alice means I can't let you get to know fully add.
The White Rabbit!
He's always late. White Rabbit, you're on!
Down into a well.
Alice had only a moment to take to stop by going for it. It wasn't enough time.
Down, down, down she goes.
I wonder how far I've gone. I must be getting somewhere near the center of the earth. I wonder if I'll fall right through the other side. How funny would that be?
Ow! Let go of my nose. Who taught you going around doing that?
Oh, I'm sorry, but I have to find the White Rabbit.
Doorknobs have feelings too, you know. You're far too big to fit into Wonderland.
But I just have to get in. I just have to.
Don't cry, don't cry. Drink this.
My sister always says, look before you leap. This could be poison, but it's so pretty. If you don't explore, you'll never discover.
To reach the key, the door had shut.
Well, look, the mess is fine. I don't know what's in it.
Alice gives herself very good advice,
but she very seldom follows it.
Well, I'll eat it.
Alice grew so tall with just one tiny bite that she filled the entire room.
Sorry, kid, you'll never fit into Wonderland now.
Who are you?
I hardly know, sir. At least I know who I was when I got up this morning. But I think I must have changed several times since then.
What do you mean by that? Explain yourself.
I can't explain myself, I'm afraid, because I'm not myself, you see. Maybe you haven't felt this way yet, but when you have to turn into a chrysalis and then into a butterfly, I think you'll feel a bit strange, won't you?
Not a bit. Wait, I've got something important to say.
This sounds promising. Alice turns around again.
What size do you want to be?
I don't know. I should like to be a little smaller.
I recommend 3 inches. It's a very good height indeed.
Alice cried and cried and cried, till the whole room was filled with an ocean of tears.
Take another drink from the bottle.
Alice shrunk back down and swam through the ocean of her tears, doing the backstroke through the keyhole, all the way to Wonderland.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm just sorry.
Thank you, Aunt Jodie.
No, Aunt Jodie, you're 3 years old.
Oh, am I? I'm sorry.
Oh, what a coincidence. So is she.
Are we related?
It's always 6 o'clock. That's why there are so many tea things put out. It's always tea time.
Take some more tea.
I haven't had anything yet, so I can't take more.
You mean you couldn't take less? It's easy to take more than nothing. I want to clean up every man in one place down.
I don't think.
Then you shouldn't talk.
With this last bit of rudeness, that's too much for Alice to bear. He gets up from the table and walks away in disgust.
As she was leaving, she noticed Drew with a door in it. She opened the door and stepped through.
On the other side of the door was a beautiful garden.
The garden has been painted in the roses red?
Excuse me, why are you picking those roses?
Well, we put a white rose in by mistake. If the queen was to find out, she'd say, up with their heads!
The queen, the queen!
Oh, look at this.
Who is this?
My name is Alice, Your Majesty.
And who are these?
How should I know?
Up with your head!
My dear, she's only a child.
Get up. What are you doing here?
Your Majesty, we were.
I see. Up with your head!
How do you like the queen?
Not at all.
Who are you talking to?
A friend of mine, the Cheshire Cat.
I don't like the looks of it, but it might kiss my hand, but like...
We'd rather not.
Open his head!
As Alice learned more and more about Wonderland, she began to grow taller and taller and taller and taller.
Hey, stop that!
I can't help it! I'm growing!
You got no right to grow.
Don't talk nonsense. You're growing too.
Well, I'm growing.
Adventure that she had seen.
As she was finishing, Alice